Are you going to be a winner? A little while ago, I did a video on Grial Kit, the UI kit for Xamarin Forms and dotnet MAUI with which you can create crazy beautiful designs without any effort basically. And I also had a little giveaway where I could give away 4 licenses to the Grial UI kit. In this video, I'm going to pick the winners. But even if you don't win, make sure to stick around for the end of the video because I have a special way for you to still score that Grial Kit UI license. Let's go check it out. So just for the people who are unaware what I'm talking about here, I'm talking about Grial Kit. There is an amazing team in Uruguay and maybe some other places that I'm not aware of, and they are making such beautiful things since the days of Xamarin Forms and now also for dotnet MAUI. And one of the things that I showed for their next major release, it's Grial Kit 4, they have this crazy beautiful web admin environment where you could just go in, you can click a couple of designs, like 100 or something, 100 pages which have a beautiful design pre-built for you. You just click the pages, download the code, and you will get the full XAML, everything included in a runnable dotnet MAUI or Xamarin Forms project. So that is really amazing. Go check out the video. I highly recommend that you do so. It should pop up on the corner of your screen right now. Go check that out if you haven't done so already. But in this video, I'm going to focus on the 4 people that I'm going to, you know, who commented on the other video that are, you know, can win this Grial Kit UI license. So they will get a license for free. But even if you're not one of the winners, you stick around till the end of the video because I have a special way for you to still score a nice Grial Kit license. So don't go anywhere. So let me just switch over to my screen right here. I got their website open, right? So just to scroll over it really quick again. You can see here these crazy beautiful designs that you can make with all these kinds of things. Carousel views that you can swipe left to right. A grid view for all these kinds of buttons. A timeline view. Well, you can see it for yourself, right? This big hero image view. And they have all kinds of elements with that, controls with that as well. I think they are working on a video player. They're rolling out new features every month. So they have a video player. They have like all kinds of controls. Not everything is open source, but everything inside the designs, the page designs, and all kinds of the simple controls that comes with it. So whenever you see something that is rounded, a rounded button or something like that, then you will get the full source for all of that, which is really, really amazing. They have a demo app if you want to see all this and check it out for yourself. They have demo apps for iOS and Android, so go check that out in the app stores. You can download it. You can see how it behaves, go through it on your own device and see what that's all about. Like I said, I got a full video. Here you can see it, Inception, the same website right here. Grialkit.com. You can see me talking about it right here. And there has been a lot of comments here, right? Because that's what I asked. And it has hashtag I love Grial. That was the thing that I said, like, hey, you should mention that in here. And there were a lot of good stories here, like, you know, for people who want to win this for all kinds of good reasons. And I love, you know, the reading through them. I really wish I have more licenses that I could give away because I was really like, oh my gosh, this sounds so great. I want to give you this license. But I'm going to, you know, so that you cannot hate on me, I'm going to do this here. Provable, a random YouTube, random comment picker, so that it's provably, it's fair, right? And you can see all this stuff here. So I'm going to copy this YouTube link from here and I'm going to go to pickawinner.co. So I guess this video is sponsored by pickawinner.co now. That's how it works. And I can paste the YouTube link in here. So let's do that. Let's click fetch. And here I want to filter on a specific keyword, right? So I want to do hashtag I love Grial. You had to put that in there. I'm not going to include the replies. Just for the record, I don't think there were any replies to like the first level comments that had this keyword anyway and that want to enter the contest. So let's just do this. Continue. It's going to fetch the comments and it has 65 comments. So 65 people chance in 1 in 65 that you are going to be a winner right now. So hang on to your seats. We're going to pick the first one. And the first one is going to be Libor. So Libor, congratulations. I don't know if I love Grial, but definitely I love Gerald. Thank you so much. And not a company where nobody is more experienced in Meet and .NET solutions. And he wants to have Grial Kit for, you know, making his amazing products even better looking. So Libor, congratulations for all winners. I'm going to enter a little comment under there. Try to get in touch with you. Try to get in touch with me. We'll figure something out. Libor. Okay, let's go for the next one. So now you can see 64 comments. So we deduced Libor from here and we're going to pick the next one. And that is Jose Dondiete. I'm sorry, I don't mean to make fun of you, but this is really Jose Dondiete. Cese Oliveira, something like that. I hope I didn't butcher it too much. And I think he's a big fan of my channel, so I really like that he won a license. I really like the feature. With their help, I think I will finally get my $1 million app. Well, that's amazing, Jose. Here is your license. Congratulations, and I hope you will put it to good use. So that's two down, two to go. Oh my gosh, 63 comments. Your chances are increasing with each winner that I pick. So here we go, the next one. And Chitang, I really need this to start .NET MAUI programming and, to be honest, starting .NET programming. Well, here you are. You can now kickstart your .NET MAUI adventure with this license for Grial Kit. Congratulations so much. I hope you will make something amazing. Be sure to let me know if you make something amazing because I really want to see it. All right, the last one. Here we go. Vladislav. Oh my gosh, this is really not intentional. You can see it. It is random. Vladislav is my amazing team member on the .NET MAUI Community Toolkit. I got a lot of videos on that as well, so go check those out. And he has been doing amazing work in the open source community, so I'm very happy that he has a license right here. So Vladislav, congratulations. I cannot wait to see what you come up with these beautiful designs, because your code is always great, and now the designs are going to be great. So let me see what you've got. And that was all the winners. So that was all the winners of the free licenses. But I talked to the Grialkit people, the team, and I said, like, hey, what more can we do? We have these four people that are going to create amazing designs, but I want to have something more for the people that are watching my channel, who are fans, and something exclusive, right? So I convinced them to do this code that you can see right here just for you. The first 20 people that will enter this code will get a 20% discount on the Grialkit UI license. So this is your chance. If you still want to have it, grab this code. If you're one of the first 20, that code will still work, 20% off for each license. Doesn't matter which one you pick. So no matter how expensive or cheap it is, you will get 20% off. And the first 20 people who use it will get that discount. So that's just for you, just for my channel. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed this little giveaway. There's, of course, more content coming on .NET MAUI and other stuff. As always, let me know down in the comments what you think, what are the topics that you want to see. All the winners, congratulations. And those 20 people, go. Go to the website and click that link to buy it and enter that discount code. Thank you so much for watching again one of my videos. Thank you so much for all the fans that have been supporting with me. We just crossed the 20k subscriber milestone. Let's make it 30, or why not just the 100k milestone for 2023, right? It's almost the end of the year, so let's just do that. Thank you so much. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and I'll be seeing you for my next video.